At your new RAD community, you'll complete a second screening for suitability. For instance, you may be eligible for a tax credit unit. Next, the lease-up can be completed, which includes signing the lease, paying the deposit, rent, and lastly, collect your keys.